Smoke you out, bring me out. Make me try 100 times just to turn me down. I could not have asked for a better fall 2017 tour. Being on the road is definitely addictive. I would say, like, I prefer it 10 times out of 10 to just being stationary in one place. Everybody just singing so bone-shatteringly loud, like, it makes you want to come back and just keep doing it.
Yeah, push me down, made sure that I got a taste.
All we want to do is just progress our craft every day, you know, make our music better and better and just gain inspiration from all these different areas of life, you know, whatever they may be.
I can't wait. Don't leave me low, don't let me go.
I think my favorite show of this tour was Omaha, Nebraska. There was something really cool about that night because it was just super packed. There was a bunch of like family up in the upper balcony and friends up in the upper balcony. And it was what, like 800 people there maybe, something like that. It wasn't even the biggest show of tour, but like for some reason it just felt really special. Just being back for Thanksgiving. I think we had our Thanksgiving meal with our families the night before.
Yes. Yeah.
And yeah, it was just a really cool show, just being back home.
Use me once, use me twice.
Every single person that came to your show is contributing to your success and they're supporting you in some way. And like, that's all love. Like, I want to treat every one of my supporters and fans with the equal and same amount of love.
Every time I feel one of those moments where like the production and everything is just like, it all hits at once and like, everything just like kind of gives you the goosebumps. It makes me just want to be like, okay, what could we do if we're in arenas with this, you know?
Pyro.
Like, imagine if we could take this set and just do it times 20, you know, like times 30.
Don't leave me low, don't leave me low, don't leave me low, don't let me go. Don't f*** me up, don't f*** me up, don't make me break. Don't leave me low, don't leave me low, don't leave me low, don't let me go. Don't f*** me up, don't f*** me up.
Man, so we got this new single, Beg, and it's crazy because the crowds every night, like, that had to have been one of the high points of the show, just listening to them night in and night out.
Oh my God, yeah.
Sing a song that came out not more than 2 months ago.
For sure. I mean, I'm so excited just because it's something new, you know? I feel like in these past 3 years, we got so used to, like, a lot of things. It's like, things weren't new anymore. But now this is something brand new. We just signed with the label. We just have this song, and we just got off the road. Like, it's time to go.
Don't leave me low, don't leave me low, don't leave me low, don't let me go, don't.
When I think about the future too much, I'm like, yo, what if like we just sign with the label? What if we end up getting shelved? Like,
right.
If our first single doesn't hit radio, like, you know?
And I mean, in so many different ways too. It's just like, in anything that you do, you have to do it with full confidence, and you have to, we're still learning that, of course. I mean, like, I can say all these things, but it really is about doing them. And I feel like that's why we ramble so much, is because we're really talking to ourselves a lot of the time. We're talking about our future, but we're kind of realizing right now that we have no idea what the future holds. But that's kind of the exciting part about what we do. It's just like, we know what we're doing today, kind of.
Maybe tomorrow.
Maybe tomorrow, but really,
it's as far as it goes.
We're going to figure it out. Yeah.
Don't make me
beg. Soak you out, bring me out. Make me try 100 times just to turn me down.